Hey everyone, what's up and welcome to the channel. Right now I have some more news regarding the soft launch for Apex Legends Mobile, which seems to be getting really, really close. So let's get into the news. So firstly, an EA Twitter account tweeted out the following saying, "Attention Legends, the Apex Mobile soft launch is getting closer. If you are from Mexico, Colombia, Argentina, or Peru, pre-register now at the following link." They finish it off by saying, "For the rest, we'll have more information very soon." So, if you remember correctly, about a week ago or so, we had the full list of all the countries available in the soft launch. But it seems like these countries over here, Mexico, Colombia, Argentina, and Peru, seem to be the first countries that are going to receive the soft launch before all the other countries that were mentioned last week. So that's the first bit of news. The second bit of news is the following. Today, the EA Help website background changed and updated to the Apex Legends Mobile banner. So it looks like the soft launch is definitely just around the corner. I'll be coming out really, really soon, which is obviously very exciting. So there you go. Like I said, not a lot of news, but there is a little bit of new news. And as you can see right now, it looks like the soft launch is definitely creeping up and getting very, very close. Now, I get quite a few questions asking what to do if your country is not available in the soft launch. It is super easy. All you have to do is download any good VPN off the Play Store. Then what you want to do is select one of the countries you guys can see on the following list. So have the VPN on one of those countries. Now, all you want to do is create a new Google Play account with that VPN connected to one of the following countries. And it is as simple as that. Now, to make sure everything works, what you want to do is go to Settings, click on General, then go to Account and Device Preferences. Now, over here, if it worked, it should say, for example, Indonesia or Australia or one of the other countries with the tick. If it still displays your country and it says Switch to the country you have connected to the VPN, you will then have to connect your debit or credit card. Now, don't worry, it's not going to use up any money. This is just to be able to switch your account. Some countries require this. If you have to enter in a payment method, you're also going to have to enter in an address for the country you have selected. For this, just simply search on Google for a random address in that country, and it is literally as simple as that. Now, most of my experiences of switching to a different country, I have not had to enter in my, for example, card information or a different address, but you might have to. That's why I included this into the video. But usually, when you are setting up a new Google Play account and you have the VPN turned on, you don't have to do this final step, but sometimes you do have to do them. That is why I have them in the video. So anyway, guys, that is some new information regarding Apex Mobile. The soft launch is just around the corner. Definitely go ahead and pre-register right now if you have not done so already. So anyway, guys, that's going to be all for this video. Thank you so much for watching and have a great day as well. But for now, that's all from me. Have a great day and Squally out. Cheers!